Kapha is 6 to 10 a.m. and p.m. So Kapha is very heavily, it's a heavy dosha, water and earth. It's like a bucket of water, a bucket of earth. It's very heavy, grounding. It also can be sluggish and lethargic. So those times of day are good for kind of just relaxing. And that's why oftentimes after your big meal, they say go for a walk or take a nap.